positive for coronavirus have died in hospital in England, 19 deaths in Wales and 3 in Northern Ireland. These figures come as number 10, says the Prime Minister, taking intensive care of coronavirus at St Thomas' Hospital in London, has been stable overnight and remains in good spirits.
Papua, Papua, good day, good day, good morning, get up, get up. Papua, get ready soon, I'll make some breakfast.
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to go to the shop to get some stuff.
Really? Do you have to?
For breakfast, no milk, nothing. We are running out of toilet papers as well.
Yeah.
Okay. Stay safe. Yeah. Don't open the door to anyone, okay? I'll be back soon.
Wash your hands,
you.
How are you?
Yeah, we are fine here. By the way, are you guys at home?
Yes, but Anu is in the hospital.
Really?
Yeah.
My God, I told you right at the beginning, don't marry a nurse.
I know, Mom. I'll manage.
Anyway, are you guys eating properly?
We are having some ready-to-eat food.
Take care then. I'll go for my walk now.
Okay, Mom. Don't go out, okay?
No. In our garden, in our own garden. Yeah. Yeah.
Take care, Mom. Thank you, Dad.
Bye then.
Bye-bye.
Look at the flow. The user actually logs into the system.
And then...
Dad, where's the remote?
Taran, I'm on a call.
Sorry.
Yeah, I'll continue the flow now.
That's why I
bought
them to
add.
Can I have more chocolate?
Chocolate. I don't know where this is. I'll ask your mum.
Just had this message.
He's not picking up.
Praying for Boris and thinking of him, praying, thinking of his family. And hopefully
he runs regularly. And I think if anyone's got a chance of beating this, then Boris Johnson's got a chance of doing it. He's got a chance.
No. Hello. Hello? Can you hear me? Okay, what's your problem? You know it's been 3 days? I'm here alone with my son. You're not picking up my call. You just leave a message. You know, this morning there was nothing in the fridge. And I have to leave Papu alone because there's no one here, okay? Do you know that? I don't know where these things are. Like, I can't find things in this place. And it's so stressful. Please listen to me.
Why are you coughing? What happened?
I've got the results about COVID-19.
When?
3 days ago, and I've been quarantined in hospital. I had to call you now because I need the ventilator. Please look after Kutti.
Listen, I'll look after him. Yes.
And thank you for everything you've done in my life. I've got good memories with you. But sorry, I have to go now.
Listen, I'm really sorry. I didn't know that. I'm really sorry. Can I come and meet you? At least I want to see you.
Please don't. You're infected.
It's okay.
And thank you for everything you've done in my life.
Please.
But sorry, I have to go now.
At least a video call. Anu, just a video call, please. I hope to see you.
Listen, can you hear me?
Hello? 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 Yeah, I'm coming. Papa, are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Yeah. So will Mom come tomorrow at least?
Yeah, she will.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, okay. Good night.
See ya. Good night.
Thank you.
Thank you.